Hi everyone, my name is Nelli and I'm a belly dancer. I will try to show you basic movements in toe belly dance and some stretching exercises to help you reach those movements. So, yalla! Okay, so first we're going to start with the posture. You want to have your feet pointing forward and you want to have a foot distance between both of them. You want them in line with your hips. Chest is lifted in neutral position and as well the arms. So underneath you want to control your abs. Lower abs are in. From diagonal it looks like this. In. Okay? So we have this position and this is our neutral position. Okay, so this is from the back. I'm going to show you how you can stretch your body before a belly dance class, which is very important, and as well how to have good graceful arms. We're going to start with the position of the body. We want the feet pointing forward, 1 foot distance in between, so you have a space to move. Your knees are relaxed, your belly is under, so you're wanting to control your lower abs in and drop your back down, chest lifted, shoulders down and arms open. Okay, so we're going to start with opening the arms all the way up and drop down. And again, up, take a deep breath while you're doing this, and then exhale when you drop. Okay, one more time. And then keep them up. Left stays up and then right drops down. And you're sliding your ribcage to the side. Okay, so let's do that on the other side. Okay, so now we want to open a little bit the legs and do the same thing, but try to take a deeper. And then when we go to the side, we want to hug ourselves. Try to go as deeper as you can. And then on the other side. And again. Okay, let's see that from the back. So up. And then the other side. Opening the legs and then do the same thing. Okay, so now we're going to do the shoulders. Shoulders forward, like you want to lean forward and back, roll back. Forward and back. You're doing a circle with your shoulders. We're trying to warm up the muscles to be ready to do the movements later. While you're doing this, don't forget to breathe. Okay, and then we can do the other side from the back to the front. Let your chest engage with it. Okay. First movement, we are going to, again, keeping the posture still, we are going to lift the chest up and drop down, up, down, up and down. Slide the chest to the left and to the right, left and right. Try to avoid moving the hips. Hips stay still while chest is moving. Left and right. Left, right. If we combined the chest lift up and down with a slide, we're going to create one movement called chest circle. So let's try on the left. Slide the chest to the left, up, slide to the right, and down. And repeat. And now let's smooth it up. So this is called chest circle. Let's do that on the right. Slide to the right, up, slide to the left, down. And smooth it up. Okay, this is a one movement. So next basic movement, it's called a hip twist. We want again the feet pointing forward in line with the hips. And all we want to do is contract the lower abs in. Again, keeping the posture right. Then you want to twist the hip. If we start on the left, the right goes back. And then again, if you do the opposite, so left and right, left, right, left, right, left, right. For this movement, we want the knees a little bit behind. A little bit, not too much loose, but a little more pointing backwards. So it's called hip twist. And if we fast, if we speed it up, we have this. Okay? So from the side and from the back. Okay, so this is number two. Number three, we have a very popular movement called hip shimmy. So it's this movement is from the knees. One knee goes forward, the other goes back. And again, you want to contract your lower abs in. Feet are on the ground at all times. You don't want to lift them while you're doing this movement. Okay, so slowly. One and two and three and four. And if you make it faster, we have a hip shimmy. Okay, from the side and from the back. This is basic hip shimmy. And the fourth movement, we have chest shimmy. So we start with the ribcage. The movement comes from the ribcage, but we're going to start with the shoulders. So right goes forward and the left goes back. So right forward, left back. Be careful with the arms, you don't want to move the hands. You just want to move from the shoulder, forward and back, forward and back. Okay? We can do the other. You just want to slide to the front and the back, front and the back. If one of the shoulder goes forward, the other goes back. And if we start to speed up, we have chest shimmy. You want your shoulder blades as well contracted together. Okay, from the side and from the back. Okay. Special movement called levels. We are going to start with a posture. I will show you from the front and the back. We want our feet pointing forward, 1 foot distance between the feet, so you're able to move. Lower abs engaged in, chest lifted in neutral position, arms open. Okay, so usually one of the foot is in front of the other, so you have a good balance. Keeping in mind that the back should be straight at all times. Lower abs engaged in, and spinal cord straight. Okay, so we're gonna go down and up and down again, up. Okay, we can do an undulation or shimmy. Let's do that from the back. Again, open the arms, one foot in the front, keeping the spinal cord straight, lower abs in engaged. Okay, let's go down and up. Down and up. Keep your spinal cord straight. Undulation. And shimmy. We can do many other movements with this. We're just trying to keep the posture right. Thank you. I'm going to learn a movement called shimmy or Russian. Egyptian.